When we need to recharge ourselves, we can either eat at home or head out for a meal. Your electric car is not much different. You can either charge it at the private charge spot installed at your home or find a better place public charge spot in common places such as parking lots and shopping malls. Ask Better Place Oscar to help you locate the public charge spots that are closest to your current location. He's always happy to do that. By connecting your car to a charge spot whenever possible, you will make sure it is always fully charged and ready to go. Just remember that in order to use a charge spot, you'll need your Better Place membership card. It identifies you with both charge spots and battery switch stations. Treat your card carefully, as it contains an antenna. So make sure not to bend it or expose it to extreme heat or to water. Oh, and you can only use it with your own electric car. It will not work with another one. There are three types of charge spots: a home charge spot, a wall charge spot, and a standing charge spot. While each looks a bit different, they all have similar features. With some charge spots, you may also need the mobile charging cable that you received in a carrying case. The electric current at charge spots is turned on only when the charge spot is connected to an electric car. After all, safety comes first, right? If for some reason the cable is damaged, the electric current will automatically be turned off. For your convenience, remember to power up whenever you can so your car is always kept charged up and ready to go. Drive safely.